In this tutorial I will show you how to fix Real Racing 3 app not working issue. Now first go to settings. Select apps. Next search Real Racing 3 and click on it. Now force stop it. Go to storage. Clear the cache and data. Now you just need to check if updates are available for Real Racing 3. Open Play Store. Search for Real Racing 3. If the update is available, update it. For me it's not available. Now restart the phone and you are good to go. Your problem will be fixed.